People gathered in San Luis Obispo to protest recent laws banning or limiting abortions in other states. Thousands of protesters came together for the hashtag Stop the Bans movement at rallies across the country. The nationwide events are advocating to keep the ruling of Roe v. Wade and protect women's reproductive rights. One rally organized by Women's March Slow took place today in front of the San Luis Obispo Superior Courthouse.
It's really a watershed moment for people who care about legal, safe, reproductive and abortion care to come out and to get active.
Women's March Slow is accepting donations on behalf of advocacy.